Yo, welcome back to the channel. How we all doing? Or welcome to the channel if you're new. It's your boy MarRPG. Hope you're having a great morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. And today, we are back reacting to my boy, Bugoy Drilon. Having you near me, tons of people requested this. You know what we do. I'm a man of the people. You request it, and it's coming. Bugoy Drilon, having you near me. I've listened to two of his songs. One of them was the Wishbust one, and one of them was... I forgot the name of the song, but it was the one with the beautiful... It was the one in with the beautiful Philippine backdrop, like the mountain area. And I preferred that to the Wishbust song. But yeah, both were really good. Really enjoyed them. The good thing about Bugoy is he's different. He's a little bit indie. Loves his reggae vibes. He's got a husky voice. He's not your normal average singer, and I like that. He just is himself when he sings his songs. So I'm excited to see what he's got next. This is Bugoy Drilon, having you near me. Yeah, thanks for being here. Let's get into it. Bro, this guy loves his backgrounds, his cool background. Bro, how thick are them shades, Bugoy? Jeez. Are they magnifying glasses? Bro, this guy had the biggest watch in the last video we watched, and now he's got the thickest shades I've ever seen. Let's go. I love it. This is such a, like, 90s intro. I don't know if this is a cover, but it's just such an old school intro. I love that.
I came to you and never asked too much, wondering what you would say, hoping you'd understand it's not a role I usually play. Don't speak too much of what's been going on. The past, it's over and gone. Give me your troubled mind, I know it's true. I can do so much for you. I want you, having you need me, holding you near me.
A beat. I'm telling you, Bugoy's in his own lane when it comes to making music. Let me just, is this a cover? It is a cover. Okay. But what, I genuinely think every cover he's chosen, and this could be me not listening to a lot of music, although I do listen to a lot of music. Every cover he's chosen is so out there. Like, he's just picked this random song from the 80s or 90s. And he's just gone with that one and added his own spin to it. Like, I really like that about him. He's just like, yo, there was a song I heard from the 80s. I really like it. I'm going to sing that. I'm not going to sing Whitney Houston songs or famous songs that everyone knows. I don't know if this is a famous song everyone knows. I don't know, but I haven't heard it. And I'd like to think I know quite a lot of music, especially from the 80s and 90s. That's what I like about him, man. He just goes way out there with his cover decisions. I also love this backdrop. It's beautiful. It's got to be the Philippines again, right? Let me hear that beat drop again, man.
I want you, having you need me,
that you get lost in love, but you open your heart to me. Underneath all you feel, you know how deep a love could be. Tonight we'll touch until it's time to go. Then I'm leaving it up to you. Even a fool would know that I'm not through. I can do so much for you. I want you.
Bro. Yo, what the hell, man? Bugoy is going off this song. It's the small things in this song that's making it so good for me. The rhythm shakes in his voice is in the perfect time, whilst still, he's got such a good... How do I say this without sounding like it's not a backhanded compliment? He's like Michael Pangilinan. They both have such good medium singing flows. Do you see what I mean by medium singing flows? Like, you know they've got a next step. You know they can go to the step. But they save that for the perfect times. And they keep that perfect, smooth singing voice. Do you know what I mean? Like, he's not going to do ballads like... He's not going to do ballads like Maury and Marcelito, which is what I call, like, the flows up top. And they can hold that flow for the whole song. He's got such a good medium flow. He knows his range so well. And he adds little parts to it that make it so much, just so good. I hope that this doesn't sound like I'm insulting it. This is a huge compliment I'm saying. Because, like, there are probably millions of singers around the world who can sing a medium flow, but they can't do much with it. Do you see what I'm saying? He's, like, forged his flow in a freaking... He's made a sword and he's sharpened it perfectly. Do you see what I'm trying to say? Yeah. I hope that made sense. Bro, this is already 2 minutes in. This is the best I've heard from him. Yeah. This is the best I've heard from him.
Up to you. Even a fool would know that I'm not.
And I really like the song.
I can do so much for you.
I love that part.
Holding you near me. Oh, no, no. I want you to stay and never go away. So I ain't having you near me. Holding you near me. I love you tonight. It feels so right. Feels so right.
This is so old school, I love it. Simps. Is that Manila? Let's go. Yeah, take them glasses off, man. That must be really heavy. Now that was brilliant. Bro. Ladies and gentlemen, Bugoy Drilon. Go subscribe. Like, oh my god. 500,000. This guy should be on like 10 million subscribers. Every song him Every song he does on his own and every song he does with Budakhel is so... Has anyone heard lo-fi music? You know that lo-fi music channel where you just chill and listen to it? He's like that, bro. He's that singer. So chilled out vibes, man. Like, sometimes you don't want the... Like, sometimes you don't want to listen to the... Do you know what I mean? The super, super loud ballad songs. And songs like this, just super chill. Like, God, you need music like this, man. You need it. Shout out to Bugoy. That's a 9 out of 10. Absolutely loved it. That's the best I've heard from him. That's the best I've heard from him from himself or when he's been in Budakhel. That might be better. He might have overtaken Michael Pangilinan out of the three men, the Budakhel guys. Let me know in the comments down below who's your favorite out of the three. You're going to only choose one. Don't give me. It's fine. Nothing's gonna happen. You just got to choose one. Who's your favorite, and why? I'd love to know why as well. I really enjoyed that though. Really enjoyed that. Go support him. Go support him. I can't believe how underrated Bugoy is, despite being one of the best male vocalists in the Philippines. He's not wrong. I completely agree. One of the best voices in the Philippines. Oh, okay. So it wasn't an R&B version. So he did put a spin on it. I actually don't mind if he is underrated. What is important is he continually produces music. Yeah. I mean, real fans will know. A voice that can melt hearts. He does have a golden voice, I agree. Help supporting actors and actresses. Oh, he's making people cry and stuff. Guy's got a voice. Guy's got a smooth, velvety voice. Super chilled out vibes. I'm not saying he can't do the ballads and stuff, by the way. I hope everyone understood where I was coming across. Like, him and Michael Pangilinan are super, super good at knowing their range. Do you know what I mean? And that's a huge talent to have. So many musicians will try and go way out of their comfort zone. When instead, I don't know, it's a quote from Bruce Lee. It's something like, practice one kick a million times instead of doing something. That's what Bugoy and Michael Pangilinan do. I can't remember the exact quote, but it's like that. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction anyway. I love this song. This is my favorite Bugoy song so far. Let me know in the comments down below your favorite Bugoy song. And you have to answer the question that I asked. Who's your favorite out of Budakhel? Let me know in the comments down below. I can't wait to read them. Thank you so, so much for watching. And thanks for being you. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.